Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am going to share with you how I made this creamy white bean hummus. Oh my goodness, y'all, it is so good and it happened pretty quickly. I just added all the ingredients to the blender and it was done in under, say, 5-6 minutes. So if you'd like to see how I make it, stay tuned. So here are the ingredients I used for this recipe, but I will be sure to put a link below in the description box that will tell you exactly what I used and how much for this recipe. Okay, y'all, so y'all see I'm using my Vitamix again. Y'all are gonna get tired of me talking about the Vitamix. I absolutely love this blender. First, we're gonna add the white beans, Great Northern beans. Sometimes they're called navy beans. This is just one can. Next, I'm gonna add 2 cloves of garlic. I know it looks like 3, but there's only 2 in there. But you could use as much garlic as you want. I don't think this recipe would taste very good without it, but you could try it if you don't eat garlic. I added some pink Himalayan salt because this recipe absolutely needs salt. I try not to use salt very often, but if I use it, it's because I'm using a mineral salt. Now, normally you use tahini for hummus. In this case, I'm using almond butter, unsweetened, unsalted almond butter. And it made this hummus really, really creamy. I love the texture. Next, we're gonna add about 1/2 teaspoon of onion powder. You can actually leave the onion powder out if you would like to, but it gives it a smoky flavor. Next is the crushed red pepper flakes. I added about 1/8 teaspoon. You can actually leave out the red pepper, especially if you don't like spicy food. Next is the juice of 1 lemon. I'm using these Meyer lemons and they have delicate skin, so it's hard to squeeze the lemon out. So I like to use this lemon squeezer. I'll put a link below in case you're interested in this squeezer, but it helps me to get all of the juice out, as well as helps me to keep the seeds from falling into the blender, because when you blend lemon seeds up in hummus, it doesn't taste very good. Next, I'm adding water. I added 1/4 to 1/2 cup of water. You use as much water as you think you need for the consistency of hummus that you like. So next, we're gonna pop the lid on the blender and we're gonna blend it until it's smooth. It didn't take very long to pull this together. So you blend it in the consistency in which you like. If it's too thin for you, you can add more beans and spices. If it's too thick for you, you can add more water. And also you can add some more lemon juice if that is helpful for you. So this is done blending now. I am going to serve this up with some cucumbers, because that's the only vegetable that I had in the refrigerator that I could use at the time, so that's what I chose. But you could use any kind of vegetable you would like with this hummus. So there you have it, white bean hummus. It is so good, y'all. Y'all see that texture? You see how creamy it is? It tastes so good. But anyway, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the little notification bell next to the subscribe button so you can be notified when I put out a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you soon. Love y'all.